You know what cell phones are, right? Like iPhones?
Yeah.
Okay, here's my question. Why are grown-ups on their phones so much?
Because it's very entertainment.
What are they looking
at? Facebook, YouTube, messages.
What's Facebook?
Facebook?
What is that?
My mom has lots and lots of friends on Facebook.
It's a book full of faces?
No.
Are you on Facebook?
No, but there's pictures of me on Facebook.
Why?
Me too.
How did you guys get on this Facebook?
I don't know.
Somebody tag you? You know what I'm saying? Like if I tag you, is that like we're playing tag?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I was always trying to figure out what that meant. What are your parents doing on their phone all the time?
They always message their friends and tell them to come over so they can go outside and talk.
How many minutes are your parents like this?
Like almost forever.
Like forever, they're like this. How many minutes are grown-ups staring at their phones?
1,000,000.
1,000,000 seems accurate.
My mom does it for hours and hours.
I know, but why aren't kids doing it?
How come we can use the house phones but not the iPhones?
Because they're bad for you. Same reason we don't let you eat sugar for breakfast. What happens if tomorrow, when every grown-up woke up, they didn't have a phone?
My mom screamed. I think my mom will make us find it. I'd be happy, but I'm not sure about my mom and dad.
Why would you be happy?
Because I would spend more time with my family instead of with phones.
You know what I think? You guys should never get a phone. How do you feel about this? I mean, this is a movement, you guys.
I don't like the feeling of this.
Why not?
Because I like phones.
Why can't you join us?
Because I like to play games on there.
No, you gotta fight the urge.
Yes, we gotta fight it, Tyler.
You gotta fight it, Tyler.